In our last video, we showed you guys what kind of work we can do by ChannelAdvisor for Amazon seller account. If you have missed it, press the I button from the top right corner or you can check the description below to see it. Today I'm going to show you guys how we can manage our products order and shipment via ChannelAdvisor. ChannelAdvisor helps you manage your shipping, fulfillment orders, third-party logistics, dropship distributors and more. I'm your host Imran. I'm back with another brand new video from Ecom Clips. Before starting this video, please don't forget to hit the subscribe button and turn on the bell icon for more updates. Today we'll discuss these following points to do all the order and shipment related work via ChannelAdvisor. How we can check order on ChannelAdvisor, how to create shipping level to process an order, how to create return shipping level, also how to cancel an order on ChannelAdvisor. Also, from the order page, you can search your previous orders using the different types of filters. If you want, then you can create your own customized filter that will help you to search your orders more easily. Such as, number one, we can check individual marketplace orders. Number two, check order details for customized dates. Number three, we can check each ordered subtotal. Number four, we can check order via customer email address. Number five, we can check order via items SKU. To check the orders, first, you have to log into your ChannelAdvisor account. Then hover over the Fulfil option. Then you can see an option called Order. Click on it, then you will see all the orders here. How to create shipping level to process an order. To process an order, at first you need to create a shipping level. For creating a shipping level, you need to click on the side order ID. After that, you will see these following options under the Shipment tab for creating the shipping level. Number 1. Shipping carrier name. Number 2. Tracking number. Number 3. Shipment dates. You need to fill out all those options. After filling out those required fields, we can see a drop down in the middle of the right corner. There you can see an option called Create Shipping Levels. Just click on it. After that, you can see a page full of your shipping information of the product. Then you need to check and correct values. After that, you need to click on Ship and Print from the top right corner. By following these steps, you can create a shipping level for an order. How to create return shipping level? When a customer wants to return a product, you need to create a return shipping level as well. To create a return shipping level, you need to click on side order ID. After that, you will see these following options under the shipment tab for creating a shipping level. Seller fulfillment ID, return tracking number, distribution center name. You need to fill out all those options. After filling out those required fields, we can see a drop down in the middle of the right corner. There you can see an option called create return shipping levels. Just click on it. After that, you can see a page full of your shipping information of the product. Then you need to check and correct the values. After that, you need to click on the print return level from the top right corner. By following these steps, you can create a return shipping level for an order. How you can cancel an order? There will be several reasons you might need to cancel an order. Most commonly, you don't have stock for that order or the customer wants to cancel the order. To cancel an order from ChannelAdvisor is very easy and effortless. For that, first you have to search your side order ID and then click on it. After that, you can see an option called cancel order. Click on it. Then input the reason. After that, you can see an option called submit cancellation. Click on it. And within 30 minutes, your order will be cancelled. After successfully done with the cancellation process, ChannelAdvisor will initiate the refund process automatically. So guys, this is how we can manage marketplace orders and shipment via ChannelAdvisor. Hope today's video will help you a lot. If you think this video is really helpful for you, please don't forget to like, comment and share this video. If you are facing issues while managing the order and shipment, or if you are having anything more to know about ChannelAdvisor, don't hesitate to write down your question in the comment section below. You can also click on the I button from the top right corner of this video to get more videos about e-commerce. Also, you can check our website www.ecomclips.com. Till then, stay safe and stay with us.